I took the Pottermore quiz of what Hogwarts house I would be sorted into, like back when I was 18, 19 years old, because my coworker told me that's the only authentic way to get sorted. All the BuzzFeed quizzes, all that is just, it's fake, right? The thing is, when I took it had me pick between Slytherin or Hufflepuff because I was right down the middle. So of course I chose Slytherin, but I'm like, I need to be sorted. You know, I can't pick. So I did it again and it said I was Gryffindor, which was super dope, right? But I want to see right now if I'm really still a Gryffindor or like, I don't know. I'm gonna take it right now. All right, here we go. Here we go. Moon or stars? I'm gonna go with stars. Ooh, what would I drink? Something rich and purple? I don't know. Mysterious black liquid. Ooh, strange visions. The foaming, frothing, silvery liquid that sparkles. Diamonds, okay. Or a golden. Ooh, you. What would I rather be? Liked, trusted, feared, envied, imitated, praised? I'm gonna go with trusted. I like that. Pick a pet, the owl. Here we go. Barn, no. Oh, that's cute. That looks kind of dumb, right? Screech, nah. The brown owl, fuck yeah. Let's see. Would I rather have glory, love, aw, power, or wisdom? I'm gonna go with love. What would I rather learn about the animals? Broomstick, that's dope. Apparition, okay. Secrets, transfiguration, all right. Hexes, everything. Gonna go black. Ooh, let's see, continue. Fuck yeah. All right, it's real, it's real. Best house. Gryffindor's the best house.